$1 million home. Custom design. It doesn't make sense to me. But then Mark's